With the advancement of global digitalization, the competition in blockchain industry will become more and more intense. As one of the emerging digital industries, blockchain plays an important role in industrial transformation. In recent years, blockchain technology and industry have developed rapidly and globally, and its applications have been extended to many industries such as digital finance, Internet of Things, IoT, manufacturing intelligence, supply chain management, digital asset trading, etc., then show a broad prospects according to blockchain for dummies. Blockchain is a shared, immutable ledger that facilitates the process of recording transactions and tracking assets in a business network. An asset can be tangible, a house, a car, cash land, or intangible, intellectual property, patents, copyrights, branding, virtually anything of value, can be tracked and traded on a blockchain network, reducing risk and cutting costs for all involved. In other words, blockchain is a cloud-based system to keep information. As the underlying network of cryptocurrency, blockchain acts as a distributed digital ledger to store the records of all data and money transaction made between any two parties in more easy, transparent, and secure ways. Bitcoin, Ethereum, Tether, and XRP are ones of the most familiar cryptocurrencies. With its technology enhancement, it helps us to solve the problems of security issues, data transfer processing and immutability. Most of the industries, starting from governance to manufacturing, are facing crisis during this global pandemic. Global corporate organizations had to execute their business remotely, and a lot of business get affected. On the other hand, the drive for digital transformation also gained momentum. Blockchain technology had successfully catched people's attention. Let's talk about the prospects of blockchain finance and banking industry for conventional banking and business model. There are numbers of finance institutions already accepting to use blockchain in finance. There is a recent study support that the cost for financial service providers can be reduced with the help of distributed ledger technologies, along with blockchain, in almost $15 billion to $20 billion annually by 2022. As the market is encouraging cashless payment and transactions nowadays, blockchain technology could bring more convenience and advantages for the public. To involve in more industries as documentation goes digitalized in almost every industry, a good storage system is very essential. We believe there will be more industries need a storage system like blockchain to fulfill and execute their work. For an example, the collection and sharing of medical big data in smart healthcare push the progress of medical industry. However, this data often involves some personal information. Therefore, researchers must continue to think about the ways to ensure the data security while developing smart healthcare. This is also one of the bottlenecks in the development of digital medical big data sharing. Previously, there are also some researchers had proposed a coalition medical blockchain system, which is based on the practical Byzantine fault tolerance algorithm. They suggested to apply this blockchain application to the medical system can effectively solve the problem of privacy leakage of electronic medical big data. At the same time, it could increase the flexibility of medical data management and provide more convenience for patients to seek for medical treatment, and also enables medical researchers to obtain more reliable and effective medical data. 3 international payment transactions at present In the process of cross-border transfer, each step of the funds flow have to go through the centralized system of SWIFT. There are many complicated procedures between the two corresponding users and both of their bank, which are costly, time-consuming, and low efficiency. By creating blockchain applications for international payments, transaction efficiencies can be effectively improved, and the processing fees of the transaction can be reduced as well. For credibility assessment in the loan business of the financial industry, the banks and other institutions with loan business can become an important node in the chain through blockchain technology, which can realize the simultaneous sharing of user data and conduct a comprehensive assessment of the applicant's credibility and ability of repayment. Besides, this could avoid the problem of asynchronized users' information in the traditional loan system and effectively improve the operations quality of the entire system. This could promote the establishment of a credibility system while allowing the funds to be fully utilized and recovered. By voting with the transparency, immutability and security of blockchain, we believe that using blockchain in voting will be more effective and notarized. Blockchain could ensure the equitable of counting and avoid any misinterpretation. With the expanding of blockchain technologies users and industries, we believe there will be more examples of successful implementation of blockchain technology day by day.